This boat is made of plywood, and it's a construction method that is called stitch and glue. You make large pieces of plywood, like long panels of plywood, and then you stitch all these panels with wire, steel wire, and then you glue all these junctions with epoxy and fiberglass. And at the end, you have a very solid boat, because it's a one-piece boat. All the pieces are glued together. Every single piece is structural to the boat, so that makes the boat very strong and quite light. This is a 3,000 hours job. It's a real long job. It's hard and it's heavy work. But right now we just flipped the hull, and it took us something like a year and a half. And according to the designer, I reached 40% of the construction. So if it took me 1.5 year and that's 40%, I'm thinking maybe 2 more years and the boat will be ready.